Bollywood actors Taapsee, Pannu and Vicky Kaushal, who impressed the audience with their amazing chemistry in Manmarziyan, recently appeared on a chat show together. The actors disclosed how they bonded over WhatsApp before meeting each other during the shoot. Taapsee said that she doesn't find Vicky hot but endorsed him as marriage material. Meanwhile, Vicky also claimed that one striking thing about Taapsee is that she's immensely transparent as a person and a great talker. Actress Aahana Kumra, who was one of the leads of the film Lipstick Under My Burkha, revealed in a recent interview that while she was shooting for a sex scene for the film, producer Prakash Jha had passed a comment that made her uncomfortable. She said that she disclosed it to her director Alankrita, who immediately asked Prakash Jha to leave. The producer understood Ahana's discomfort and left politely. Tamil actress Malvika Mohanan recently got trolled for a picture on her Instagram profile. In the picture, the actress was wearing a white tank top and blue shorts, which didn't go down well with the trolls, who made unsolicited remarks on actress's choice of wardrobe. But Malvika shut them down with an epic reply. She posted another photograph in the same outfit and wrote that she is sharing a picture of herself sitting respectably, wearing whatever the hell she wants.